Later this morning, the RTA Electrical Union will celebrate a new four-year labor agreement to maintain the city's streetcar system. The new agreement is effective through June of 2027. That announcement will be at 10 at the Carrollton Transit Station.